In Australia, when you go for a walk at lunchtime, you can see reptiles, like this one. He looks like absolutely like a statue. I didn't even think it's real. I do believe this is an Australian water dragon. They live around waterways, hanging on the trees, just around the water. They love sunbathing. They eat fruit, vegetables, insects. An interesting fact about water lizards are that they hold their breath so they can hide from the predators. How interesting is that? They say they make the best pet lizards, and you can watch a lot of videos how people handle them, how they look after them, how they feed them. But look at him, how he sits and how he observes and how interested he is of the surroundings. He just likes to look and follow you. But isn't he like a statue? But don't underestimate him. He's very alert and he's ready for a quick move if he needs to. I so wish I had some insects to feed him. He's still looking at me. Maybe it's the female, or maybe it's a little one. I'm not really sure. And even more lizards on my lunch walk. and all this in the suburbs of Western Sydney.